If the boys love them, then they love the boys. And it's going to make me tear up because it's such a special relationship. And we will have a spring concert as well. So I hope you'll be able to come to that also. So I want y'all to hear what our cadets have been working on. And I want to say this. This is very important, then I'll be quiet. But Ms. Joyce Gooden, who is so very dear to this school, her husband coached here for years, and she is just a dear, dear friend of and supporter of the school, sings in the choir. And she loves these boys, and they love her. But sadly, Ms. Gooden couldn't be here today. She's been sick. She's been in the hospital, but she's doing fine. And I want to say, and I know we're recording this, Joyce, we love you, and we dedicate this concert to you for all that you do for us. Thank you. So,
thank you. Thank you. do you hear what I do? And I think we're going to have some percussion. Where's my drummer?
Thank you.
She's doing a really fun piece. I'll let her explain.
This is one of our favorite pieces because we love the lyrics so much, and you'll be able to tell.
Thank you.
we're going to all